another one. Did I kill you? Oh, the headshots. Headshots for days. I swear. Oh. Fuck, fuck. Come on, come on, come on. That's not good.
Oh, good.
Come on, poke him back up. And I can miss every shot I take. You dead that time? Yep, you're dead. Not good, I'm running out of ammo. Ammo? Yeah. Double tap, gotta be sure. See, I don't think that's what we should be doing. Whoops. Like, I agree with the double tap rule, but, you know. I don't think they're going to be getting back up as Zoombles. Just saying. Wait, what? Where do I go from here? Game! Oh! Total makes sense. Him.
Christ, hey, how's it going?
Could not do that twice if he wanted to.
Me too.
Alright, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it.
Cool.
Let's go.
Fountains. Bitches love fountains. Come on. Cover me. Stay dead, please. Please stay dead.
They brought my friends.
Of course they did. It's friend time. Gee. What was your first clue, Sam? It's kind of what I do now. Okay. Think we're good? Nope, we are not good.
Sam, this way!
nearly is gonna get us killed. Just saying.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
That was a good shot. Elena is so gonna find out about this. There's no way she doesn't find out. Really? Come on. I see you, Sully. I am working on it. Thank you, big brother. Oh, no, 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 no. Bad. Bad, 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 bad. Get down. Damn it! So close. I know. Great. You can get the rest.
Too close.
Fuck. Could you stop with the shooting me thing? Oh my god, who the fuck is shooting me? Yeah, I agree. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Ammo. Fuck! Shitheads. Come on. Cannot keep going to the right side. That's on me. Fuck. Getting kind of dicey. How did I not die? Oh my god, Nate, get behind the fucking cover. How am I not dead?
Someone call for a limo.
Yeah, we need to fucking go. Damn it! So we do need to fight them all. That's dumb. Yes, because double tapping is the exact reason why we're getting killed. Granted, I wouldn't be surprised if that was actually kind of a cause. Too close, too close. This. Oh fuck, nope, 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 nope. Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit. Okay. It gets really fucking overwhelming. You know what? Fuck it. I'm the end of the line. That way we can just line them up. Line them up and knock them down. Come on. Because that guy in the back is the one that's fucking me up the most. I'm not even hitting him, am I? Fucking shit! Fuck you! Come on, fuck. Thank you. How are they not dead? Seriously, don't get how they're not dead. I mean, when I died, it made sense. But potato aim. Either that or server lag. Don't
go to hell for this.
Nothing.
It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
David's the signal.
Odie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what well, Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right? What about these numbers here? What are you making this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on.
The dates.
Huh?
1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise.
Coordinates.
Which means we're looking for Avery's
Great.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
How the hell do you know this shit?
Right? Now, look at this.
Okay, I shouldn't ask. I really shouldn't.
The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral. But the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
To quote Indiana Jones, they're digging in the wrong place.
Wait. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah.
We can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance. Nathan is right.
He is.
Things have changed.
Tell your wife.
Now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Just go tell your fucking wife.
It's me, yeah.
Now the reception's lousy. Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Keep an eye on him.
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. So we can still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Bad, Nate. Bad.
It's really going all in, isn't it?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
This is seriously,
yeah.
Lost Ark.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate. Just,
don't get killed.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, respects the Captain Avery, huh?